Hey guys, welcome to this video. Today we will study about how we can read data from file. In previous video we have written that some data on file. Let's read that data from that file. First of all, I will create if stream object. If stream is used to read data from file. In previous video we used offstream. Offstream is used to write data to a file. If stream is used to read data from a file. So I will open my file notes web open. So path of my file is, this is the path of my file. Simply copy it and paste it here. The name of file is test.txt. Use double slash. Now I have opened my file. Now I will read data from my file. First check that if in dot is open function is used to check whether a file is open or not. Then we will display your file is open. Then I will read data from file. In order to read data from file, I have to declare a character array here. Let's test of length, let's say 100. Now I will read data in this string. So while not in dot uf end of file, this is a function to check whether the end of file is reached or not. So we are seeing when do not reach the end of the file, we will continue reading the data from the file. So in dot getLine function is used to read data to string. Here we will pass our string and then the length of our string. So here instead of writing in here, I have written a stream object in, because we have to read data from file. So we have to use this if stream object. So in this way we have read all the data from the file. Let's also display this data out str. We can also end the line here. Now I have to close my file. So what is the if stream in object? So in dot close . Okay guys, let's execute this program to check whether it's working fine or not. File is open. Welcome to file. So we have read our data from the file. We have read the data from the file. So let's see what is written in our file. Welcome to file. So we have read this data from our file. Welcome to file. See, here we have read our data from the file, this test.txt file. So what I did is I simply declare a character array, and then I have created if stream object. If stream is used to read data from a file, then I have opened my, using that object I have opened my file, and here I give the path of my file and the name of my file. Then I am checking if my file is open. Then after that I have used while loop to read data from the entire file. So while if end of file, it means when, until or unless the end of file is not reached, we will continue reading data from our file using this getLine function. This getLine function is used to read string from the file. So we have used this in object, means we are reading from file. And then I am, after reading that data, I am displaying that data on our console. After that I have closed my file. So guys, in this way you can read data from a file. Okay guys, this is it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Programming languages. Goodbye.